Hi team, wanted to share a management principle with you that good leaders have to grasp, and that is having your employees back. It reminds me of a story of a father who was helping his daughter clean up her room, and as he's leaning over picking up toys, she climbs up to her top bunk bed, and without him looking, she yells, "Daddy!" And when he turns around, she's already mid-air jumping towards him, so he thankfully turns and catches her before she hits the floor. But here's what lesson that teaches me. She knew that if she only jumped, her dad would catch her no matter what. Think about that from your employee's perspective. What leaps do you think they would be willing to take if they knew you had their back? Would they try a little harder, take a few more risks, stretch a little bit more, be a little bit more creative if they knew that their manager, that their leader had their back? Absolutely they would. But far too often what we do instead of catching our employees is we put them under the bus. And I want leaders and managers to be in the driver's seat, but not the bus driver's seat. So take time to make sure that you're backing up your people, that you're supporting them. And even when things go wrong, use those as learning opportunities that you can grow from, because that's when creativity comes. That's when innovation comes. And that's when you get the most customer satisfaction from your internal and external customers, because people know that you've got their back. And when they know that you've got their back, they will go to great lengths for you as their leader. Thank you.